dearest Hannah, this is the most difficult letter I'll ever write. You may have seen my name among the casualties of Hurricane Laura, and I believe that's for the best. I'd give anything to see you and Harrison again. To see him smile, to hold him. I celebrate his birthday in my heart. He is and always will be my phantom limb. I want what every father wants. For his child to be happy. To live and love without fear. To share his gifts with the world.
I should leave it alone, but you're not right.
We both know that with me around, a normal life for Harrison won't be possible. This is not an easy decision. Sometimes I wish the hurricane had taken me, released me from the burden of my own urges. Instead, it showed me that I have to bear them alone. That's my fate. Unless Harrison starts showing any dark tendencies, I beg you. Let me die. So my son can live.